Many adults, such as myself, went through childhood without an outlet or was brought up in a broken home. There was no one to say I'm here to listen or talk to. In essence, we battle with childhood emotions and feelings such as low self-esteem, low self-love, no self-confidence. And all of those feelings hinder us from being who we were always meant to be. If this is you or your preteen or teenager, join me on a journey of coaching and development and let's become.